We've thought for a long time that it's possible for small groups committed to a cause to mobilize and change the established social norms in a population. Over the last 50 years, there have been really good observational studies of organizational culture and community activism that have tried to estimate the critical size necessary to trigger a tipping point in social change. The problem is, when we try to figure out what could have happened if a group had been larger or smaller, it's hard to rewind the tape of history and play it again. And so what we wanted to do was to study this experimentally and see if we could in fact look again and again and again at how community activism might succeed or fail just by changing the size of the committed group. So wanting to figure out if this was possible, I developed a method where we could create online communities and study how changing the critical mass size in those communities would affect their capacity for social change. We recruited participants in the World Wide Web to become members in an online community, and we gave them financial incentives to all agree on a social norm. Once they had coordinated and established a norm for the entire community, then we incentivized a small group, a committed group of activists, to push for change. Previous theories had suggested that 10% of a population might be sufficient to trigger change. Others had suggested that 12 or 15% might be sufficient. What we found in repeated trials is that once we hit the magic number of 25%, we saw a dramatic shift in the population behavior, where all of a sudden, very quickly, the majority of people in the population started using the new behavior. Our model shows that based on variations in the circumstances, the critical mass can change slightly, but 25% is a really good ballpark for where the tipping point is going to occur.